Okay, hello everyone and welcome to Ron TV Metro. We are inside the Ayala Malls Feliz. I'm just gonna do a couple of stops and then we will be ending the video there. Jollibee just to pick up some stuff. Okay, I just got my order, so I'm just picking this up. So I got myself there some pancit palabok and then also jolly hot dog. Not the beef hot dog, just the hot dog. Over here I got peri peri. Really good chicken. And Dunkin' Donuts. Got shrimp bucket. Hoa. That pen shop. Cut Sara. Popeyes. Coffee Bean and Tea Leaf. just fix myself for a second here. Okay, there we go. Hopefully the adjustment is okay. So before I continue on, I do want to let you guys know that I am opening my channel for contributions. Basically, I have a GCash account and it's open for local Philippine viewers. I'll be posting the GCash information on the channel description, so you could go to there, check out the GCash account. No amount is very low, no amount is very high. These contributions will take care of my expenses so I could show you more features. So let's continue walking. Cool. Apology if the video was crooked earlier. I didn't have enough time to set up the gimbal quite well. I'll be showing you guys the menus maybe next time. This is a bit of a rushed out video. Tapos ang buko.
Physics na lang. Wala.
Wait lang, abitin naman katang 6. Thank you very much. Ay, meron kang parang paper bag. Parang ganyan sa paper bag. So, lagay ko sa... Ano sa father? Bag din. That's good, never mind lang. Ah, man. Bag na pala ako. Thank you. So, we're done now. I got myself some coconut water. I'll bench it here, so I'll bench it in this middle part. I've been some. Maybe they are. Well, I am tired, but I have a different thought of what on how I want to relax today or tonight. Actually, I do have one more stop, so we are gonna go there on my final stop. So we're not gonna go through some of the aisles here, so just head straight to our next destination. Let's head this way. Got ideal vision. so cool. Every single time.
Alright.
Starbucks. This is the supermarket, but they're closing early for inventory, I think. This is the intersection of Amang Rodriguez and Marilaque. Over on this side is the Chowking. So if you can see it. Unfortunately, the Inasal is closed, so I'm going back to North. Is there a way here? I think there's a way down here. And I think it'll be easier if I go down here. So unfortunately, yes, the place that I was going to buy dinner is closed. Oh, I can't see. So I do think this will be the best time to actually end this video. I'm gonna have to find a place to buy dinner, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a like, share and subscribe. I'll see you folks on my next adventure. Here from Ayala Malls, Feliz. And let me show you the train first. Have a good night, everyone. Like, share and subscribe.